What was that?
Visited them all.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I will deliver to you the finest.
Ugly, I want to see. He's awake.
Both of you, shut the fuck up.
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak. If a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah blah blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
you. Oh, keep glory! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Welcome. Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before. Thank you for your purchase. I saw you eyeing that one. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your patronage!
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Ah, yes, yes.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
One moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Good day, then.
String you up, slice your jugular. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Going, little one. Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. I won't forgive you, you bastard! I feel no pain! This can't be!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find some... something... new. Welcome, Ethan. I've gotten some new stock.
Your coin.
Delighted to. This is all an investment, Ethan. Please. Come again.
Shall I give you the tour?
What have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you!
Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. This castle. Ugh.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Naturally. Aha! Ah, so you noticed that.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Thank you for your patronage.
I won't last until dinner. Sisters, come get 'em.
So you finally came to see me.
You can't be serious. You really want to kill me? Damn. A dream! This is a dream!
Ah!